Good morning, everybody, and on behalf of the Royal Air Force Charitable Trust Enterprises, the warmest of welcomes to the Royal International Air Tattoo 2016.